You are now at station six. Go to the picture book section. You will find two books that are in the wrong place. Put them in the bin that has the same letter as a sticky note on top of the bin. Remember to only find two books. The other books are for the other people who are in the scavenger hunt. After you find two books and you find a bin with the letter matching to put it in, you can head back to your table and work on your maker materials.